Hello, my name is Victoria and I am working on the lab. And I have the equipment necessary. Instead of the, is it the burner? I'm using an oven rack like suggested in the email. I have the soda can here. Cheese puff. Electronic balance, and of course, water. Weighing the cheese puff. Step two, pour 100 milliliters of water into a soda can. Measuring the water. So about 63, I guess. So I think the cheese puff was too far down. So I'm going to try a different technique. I'm going to go ahead. Say 78. And it's out.